And we got a winner in today's Paw Patrol live ticket giveaway.
Congratulations to Deborah Duff of Wilmore. You've just scored a family four-pack of tickets to the November 6th show at Rupp Arena. Gets underway at 6 p.m. Congratulations, Deborah. And we've got another family four-pack to give away this week. So tune in tomorrow for another chance to win.
Lexi, our friend from the Humane Society, is with us. Who's this?
This is Diesel.
Diesel.
Diesel, yeah. Turn around so we can see your little
baby. Diesel, look over here, buddy.
He is 8 months old, so he's still got a lot of puppy energy, but he's pretty much full grown. This is his full size here.
Yeah. Full size, okay.
He's a beagle mix. I have my coonhound doubts a little bit. They might be a little bit like that. He's definitely a little bit noisy, so maybe no apartments for him, but super friendly guy, and he gets along with everyone, you know. He has his attitude. This morning he had a little bit of attitude with me, but by the end of the day, after he got his food, he went out, he was happy. Super happy, super friendly guy.
That's just like Liam. Once he gets a meal in him, he's fine. Yeah. But before that, you don't want to cross him.
And we have the same markings as far as undercarriage is concerned.
Oh. So thank you.
We'll
for
just
that.
Take your word for it, Lee. Lexi, thanks for being here as always, dear. More information on this sweet dog Diesel on our Facebook page in just a little bit. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Hope you have a great day. And don't forget, trick-or-treating has changed in Lexington to tomorrow night, in case you haven't heard. Okay. So keep that in mind.
And we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye-bye. Have a great day. Cat got your tongue?
Yeah.